Donald Trump is always where the cameras are when it involves making money. And today at Lowe's Island in Sterling, Virginia, he opened the Tennis Performance Center. Trump volleyed with Serena Williams, shoes off, coat on. Donald Trump showing he's got some game, some, little. It's right there at the Trump National Club. Both are tremendous facilities. It was good to see him out there, and the fans seem to enjoy it.